no tipping on the temple. Just be very careful with your shoes. They were tiny, those Mayans, but they built such high stairs.
Ooh, this is high.
Oh yeah. Well, this is nothing.
Oh yeah, yeah, Sri Lanka. It was crazy high.
You walked for a really long time, I think. Oh, so pretty.
I didn't see you. Chilling.
So, so what are you looking to the front of your eyes is called, since it's on the east side of the structure, it is would be called the Eastern Stucco Frieze. Of course, everything that you are looking there would be how the Mayas would write, okay? And of course, I will start by pinpoint. The pointer would be right there, the green little light, the laser.
Yeah.
So this laser, exactly right here, there is a mask or a face, whereby it would have an X to its forehead. This would be one of the Mayan gods, a very important one, which would be the Chaf god, the Mayan rain god, okay? So, very close to him, we would have another mask again with an X